We are in Madarahalli. I am sitting in a potter's workshop. We talk of the saintly traditions of this country, but we forget that every saint was a handcrafting person. Kabir was a handcrafting person. Ravidas was a handcrafting person. There is a deep connection between handcrafting, hard labor, and the saintly tradition. Without this deep connection, there is no saintly tradition. Simply by building expensive temples, simply by building expensive institutions, and simply by doing puja and havan, you are not going to get God. God can only happen with your hand, and the hand should be practicing. We are angry with GST because it is promoting products that are made by automatic machine. When the automatic machine produces this product, the link between the hand and the product gets lost. And this link is very, very crucial to the morality of this country. Let us get back the morality of this country by bringing this craft back to its glory.